Well, oil drilling will not be coming to the coast of Florida. The Trump administration moving to Florida's coasts. Democrats and Republicans in our state say offshore drilling would hurt the state's tourism industry.